The scientific name for the marble cone snail is the Conus marmoreus. The marble cone snail is a predatory sea snail from the family Conidae. It is a gastropod mollusk. It feeds mainly on marine mollusks, including other species of cone snail. It is the most venomous of all cone snails. It has one subspecies, which is Conus marmoreus, bandanus Lamarck. It is found in the Indian Ocean, the Bay of Bengal, and the western area of the Pacific Ocean. They vary in size between 30 and 150 millimeters. They vary in color from orange and white, black and white dots, and an aperture of white or light pink. They only have an armoured shell to help defend it themselves from predators. They have enough venom to kill a mature adult human. They have a siphon that acts as a breathing tube. They hunt mainly using their siphon, using scent to guide them. They have eye stalks on either side of their heads. They have a long-range harpoon called a proboscis, which is made of a modified tooth and can be launched by the cone snail using a quick muscular contraction. It serves to paralyze their prey to enable them to reel them in easily and swallow them. They tend to live under sediment on the ocean floor, hiding from their prey and using their siphon to sense when they are near.